Great. This just trying out the live broadcast, and this is my second attempt at doing this. So I'm just going to draw this a piece of drawing for Lynda 7000. It's a comic book I created, and just going to try it out here for how it goes for the live feed. Hi, Gritsky. I'm just catching up on some drawing here. Kickstarter is getting closer, so I gotta finish a couple more and I'll be ready for Kickstarter going live soon. Just trying out the live drawing there. See how it goes. Well, we put some music, but copyright stuff will just block the video, so. Yeah, I like drawing a lot of sci-fi art. Big fan of heavy metal. And some like movies like Aliens and Predator. sheet. Right. So the pencils is all done. Just gonna have to ink the pencils. All right. Everything looks okay. I'm going to start inking. Start the moon.
All right.
Alright, basically this is just a second test I'm doing. I'm going to try to add some music next time, but because of the YouTube copyright, try to find something that I can just put in the background. All right. There we go. Gotta draw all the craters. Pretty cool. Yeah, drawing, inking a page of a comic book, it's a long process, but it's fun. Alright, the moon's all done. All right. Thank you. Started to look good. Things are coming along pretty well. Thank you. We'll get the cape done. Let's get the body and a couple of background left to ink. That's almost ready. Almost done. But I don't think I'm gonna finish the inking tonight. Just gonna ink a couple of lines more and then I'm gonna take a break from inking and start inking again tomorrow. Just gonna do a couple more lines and then that'll be it for tonight. Let's get a couple more done. I see Chris Ventura's in the chat. Hi, man. I'm just inking the drawing for the Lynda 7000 Kickstarter. This is gonna be a print. It's gonna be full colored. All right, that's gonna be it for tonight. Maybe tomorrow night, I'm gonna be back on YouTube live streaming to make more on the art piece, but it's pretty much looking pretty cool right now. And that's gonna be one awesome print once it's all done. Thanks for watching. And thanks for liking the video, and that's it for tonight. And thanks for Mr. Gritsky and Chris Ventura for liking the video. And this is my second streaming. My first one was just a test, but it's going pretty good. So all right, till next time. Just gotta figure out how to end the streamer. Oh, there we go.